camera can detect or capture the image or video of the object behind the PC. So, and then we have the AI engine, which can detect what is, and also can show the content or the information about this object to let you know that what this is, what this is for.